All right, over on the BMX side of the coin, amphitheater graduate Corben Sharrah is making his second Olympic appearance. Sharrah finished ninth in the BMX in Rio back in 2016. He won the gold medal, though, here at the 2017 World Championships down in South Carolina. Sharrah will compete in the BMX event coming up on Thursday, July the 29th, and Friday, July the 30th. His U.S. teammate, Connor Fields, is the reigning Olympic champion in the event.